It's time for the Artie Show. And now your host, Artie Romero.
Hey everybody, welcome to the Artie Show. So, I've been following the work of Wayne White for quite a while. He's quite an amazing artist. He started out in underground comics, and then he got hired on by Paul Rubens and that whole group to produce the puppets and a lot of the sets for Pee-wee's Playhouse. He worked on that for 4 or 5 seasons, the whole time that they were on the air. That was amazing. And then he started creating word art after he did some music videos and some other things. At that point, he also started doing puppet shows where he would go to schools, produce a large puppet with the students, and put on a show. I really enjoyed his movie, a documentary called Beauty is Embarrassing, which came out a couple of years ago. And you can download that for $4.99, and I highly recommend it. But what's happening now is that Wayne is at the University of Wyoming to do a presentation. He spent 3 days producing some puppets just for this show. The star of the show is a puppet of Jacques Laramie, a French trapper who, after whom the town of Laramie, Wyoming is named. This is all taking place at the University of Wyoming in the art department, and the art students at the University of Wyoming create these puppets, and they're also going to perform in Wayne White's performance. This is really exciting for me to finally meet Wayne White and to see an original puppet show. What could be more exciting than that? So here we go.
Hey everybody, thanks for coming tonight. My name is Wayne White. Hi.
Hey!
Hey, I have been here at the University of Wyoming since Tuesday morning working on an incredible project that I want to share with you now. I've had the greatest support from this incredible student body here at UW, and it's been incredible. I just wanted to say it's called The Return of Jacques Laramie. It'll be short but sweet. There's too many names to think right now, but wow. It's been an incredible week in Wyoming. I want you to, we'll be sticking around after the performance. We'll be able to see the puppets and stuff up close. Wow. Nice. So, it's also in French, you know, which makes it seem kind of classy. So, we're going to gear up now. I want you to enjoy this. The Return of Jacques Laramie. And thank you, University of Wyoming. This has been an incredible experience. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mesdames et messieurs, le retour de Jacques Laramie. Le méchant castor. Thank you. Jacques veut l'attraper. Le rapide et timide lapin. Oh, Jacques veut le dépecer. Mais oh, le renard rusé. Jacques est amoureux, mais Léonard, lui, ne l'aime pas. Au revoir.